Paul is near the window. He is talking to Sophia. He is a banker, and very funny and very rich. He works in New York City. And Sophia. Sophia is laughing at Paul's joke. She is a knife. She is a professor at New York University. She teaches business studies. Next, Helena. She is drinking some orange juice. She is a writer. She writes stories for children. And Roger's eating chips. He is an interesting man. He is an art dealer. He works for the Museum of Modern. And Sam and Annie. They are looking at photos on Sam's phone. They are designers too. They make clothes for the children.